If you have not subscribed to this channel before, this is an opportunity for you to do so. Subscribe to Mentor Chris Academy YouTube channel. Go to our Facebook page. Follow us. The name of the page is Mentor Chris Academy. We are talking about planning. And for us to prepare very well for the next 20 years, you first of all need to know where you are now. In fact, you need to know where you are coming from and where you are now so that you will be able to know where you are going to. And why should you know this? Because when you get there, you will be able to know that you have reached your destination. Otherwise, any place can look like your destination. So before we do anything, before you plan, you need to first of all evaluate yourself. You need to know your stand. Mentor Chris Academy has a plan for the next 20 years. So we've known where we were. We know where we are presently. And that will help us to know where we are headed. So to do this, we need to evaluate ourselves. And I want you to be part of this evaluation. So that at the end of the day, you will, in fact, I did it and I got shocked. And I believe at the end of the day, you too will get shocked as well. This evaluation is what I call self-diagnosis. I have done this evaluation before and I discovered that I failed. Seriously. In fact, I called myself a failure. Having discovered what I am going to show you. So, I want you also to do the same and know where you are. And it's very, very important for you to do it and know where you belong. Because if you're talking about planning for the next 20 years, what is even the need for you to prepare for the next 20 years when you don't even know where you are presently? So it's the foundation that will help you to determine the building. So your present situation, your present condition will enable you to know what should be part of your plans and what shouldn't be part of your plan. So I want you to do this self-evaluation, and at the end of the evaluation, you'll be able to know where you are, and now know when you've reached your destination, you'll be able to see, yes, I've arrived. The funny part of this self-diagnosis is that at the end of the whole diagnosis, you will discover that we suffer different sicknesses, be it financial sickness, emotional sickness, psychological, whatever, even financial sickness. So you will find out that the one you are passing through is not the same with, it may look similar, but not the same with what the other person is going through. So that is why you have to take your own case personal. What is wrong with you is not the same with what is wrong with the other person. So that is why we have come up with about 16 questions. And these questions, what I want you to do is I want you to take a piece of paper or take your jotter and write down the answers to these questions. The one you know, you say, you write yes. The one you don't know, you write I don't know. Then the one that the answer is no, just indicate no. So at the end of the day, we will count those questions, count those answers. You need to know that life is full of risk. And that is why we should take life boldly. You need to also know that life is a journey, and that is why we should complete it honestly. History should recall that you that is listening, that is watching this video, that you were here on earth and the earth felt your presence. So that's why you need to be smart with life. Life is not fair with everybody. And that's why we have to be careful with life. And for us to be careful with life, we have to plan our life. That is how to take the bull by the horn. So at Mentor Chris Academy, we will show you step by step on how to plan your 5-year, 10-year, 20 years, and impossible beyond. So I am here to show you how to plan your life from the year 2021 to 2041. If you have not subscribed to this channel before, this is an opportunity for you to do so. Subscribe to Mentor Chris Academy YouTube channel. Go to our Facebook page. Follow us. The name of the page is Mentor Chris Academy. If you want to be part of our training, daily training, weekly training on WhatsApp, we train on family life on every Mondays. On Tuesdays, we give you an opportunity to advertise your items. Whatever you do online, even offline, we give opportunity to advertise them. Then on Wednesday, we give opportunity to train the singles on marriage, relationship, even sex education. Then on Thursday, we talk about how to live healthy without depending on drugs. We call it health without drugs. Then every Friday is for free business skills, where we show you the type of business you're supposed to do in your location, how to do them, give you free business tips on how to run your business, be it online and offline. Then on Saturdays, we give room for jokes. That's where we train those who want to be actors and actresses. For us to prepare these next 20 years very well, we first of all need to evaluate ourselves. Evaluation is the key, because take a piece of paper or take your jotter and write down the answers to this question. If you have not subscribed to this channel before, this is an opportunity for you to do so. Subscribe to Mentor Chris Academy YouTube channel. Go to our Facebook page. Follow us. The name of the page is Mentor Chris Academy.